Well, hello everyone. I'm starting off the vlog here at Balanced Rock, here in Colorado somewhere. It's pretty cool. I got it. Yeah, there's lightning. Can you guys hear that? All the way up in those clouds right there. We're gonna get some pics. I'm gonna climb some stuff. So, let me show you Balanced Rock in the old-fashioned, nice way.
Running out of signs to pass me by. Taking the time is always hard to find. I can't be sleepless every night. It's looking like dreams only dance behind my eyes.
You see, I respect this park and everything, but they're just not giving me a good enough reason why I can't climb up the rock. It seems sturdy, and it seems climbable. So, I'm gonna go ahead and climb up it. There's literally stairs built to climb up the top of this. How are you supposed to not climb up to the top of this? Yeah, this was worth it. I guess you're not supposed to see what a good view looks like. That's what they're trying to keep from you. Oh yeah, the reason it's called Balanced Rock is because of that guy right there.
Tis is raining. Tis is. This is my photo of the day. Like the one I look the best in.
I love it. Now this is the time where we go to a waterfall. Let's see what you got.
Wow.
Yeah. They're cute, right?
No.
Jesse's gonna do a handstand now. Is it wrong to say that I was really hoping that she would fall, like overdo the handstand and fall on her back? Well, we didn't end up going and seeing the falls, but we naturally came to Goodwill because that's where the heart is. Isn't that right?
Yes.
So, we're probably going to be here for a little bit and then move on and go hang out with the fam. Today, Monday, is our last day in Colorado. It's the day that we are leaving, so we decided to take in as much as we can by visiting a historic event.
A historic event? Is this
our historic location. Waterfall. So if I don't touch the water, I'm allowed to be in it, right?
Choose it.
That's how it's done.
This seems like a pretty perfect place to do like a water slide. Like jump over and slide down it.
No, I saw this new Slide Rock.
It's called Slide Rock?
No, we went.
I'm down.
It's the new Slide Rock.
Oh. Well, it sure is beautiful.
You caught me mid-yawn.
Just like you, baby. You're beautiful, even when you yawn. So is this enough of an adventure for you before we leave?
Yeah, I'm sad to leave though.
Yeah, me too. Apparently there's like more waterfalls if you keep walking, so they told me to go run up there and check it out. See if it's worth everyone going up there or not. This altitude's killing me. Yeah, the view is beautiful, but I'm gonna tell them that it's not worth it. So that uphill hike right there, oh man, that sucked. Oh, I'm sweating so much. They can just see the view on the camera. Yeah, it's a great view, but come on. By the way, for those who don't know, Colorado is called the Mile High City because it's a mile above sea level. That takes a toll on you. I'm gonna have to say that it's not worth it.
No?
That sucked.
What?
Did I you sprinted climb? Up that, like the whole thing.
And then what?
And that's how long it took.
And then what did you see?
A huge view overlooking the city.
Come on.
Craig, get one.
There's a couple of us out there.
Done, did it. Whoever visits this place, look for the green pin on the Arizona. That was me.
Oh my god, how freaking epic is this?
I'm gonna name it Bambi.
Bambi! Let me over. Wait. Out of the road. Stay out of the road.
That's Hell's Angels right there. Quick stop at Denny's.
It's about the way that
animals. And now the 11-hour drive starts now.
I know you're feeling well.